500 miles from the coast of Antarctica, the icebreaker Polar Stern has forced her way deep into the ice pack surrounding the continent. Now, a team of scientists is leaving the safety of the ship to venture out onto the ice. They're in search of a tiny shrimp-like creature, seemingly insignificant, but with a vital role in the food chain.
The penguins eat them, the fish eat them, the seals eat them.
But all this is under threat.
We have a decrease of over 50%.
Krill have declined in some areas by 90%.
Because something unknown is decimating the krill population.
That means the system is changing dramatically, and we have to understand why that is.
The answer may lie hidden under the ice. Finding it means a dangerous dive into a dark and unexplored world, with no guarantee that they can solve the mystery beneath the ice.